Hey guys, we're back today with the Mystery Box Challenge, and today I have four guests with me. Let's get to it.
Whoa! It's cool!
Alright, so we laid out all the candy. We got a little bit of snacks from gummies to sour jellies and a bunch of, I think, chips. So we're gonna go in order. Nicholas, you can pick first. Can't read the name. Let's all go one bite together for the first one. Everybody ready? They're like little yogurt popcorn. Like the baby. What do you guys give, a thumbs up or a thumbs down? Mira, sir. Pick one, anyone, for all of us to try. Alright, so one of our guests had to go, one of my little guests had to go. But we were gonna continue, and we chose this purple little gummy. Alright guys, so we ate everything from the mystery box. Some of it was good, some of it was not. Some of it was fishy, some of it was sweet.
And some of them are bad.
Very bad.
And some of them are spicy.
Spicy.
And they're like two, but they're...
Some of them were so good.
Yeah, you're still eating one of them, that's so
but
good. Alright, so that's the end of the video. The challenge was a success. We got through everything in the box. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Give it a thumbs up.
Give it a thumbs up.